Faza Fam Family Jam. And I'm CJ Phillip, and we are
Dancing Bimbos.
And it is the third Sunday of the month, which is time for your family to come together, parents and kids, grandparents, uncles, aunties, and jam together. So we are so glad that you can join us today. Let's get these party reds back on our chairs. And I want to introduce you to our Faza Fam Family Jammers. We're going to start right here. We're going to know our name and a move, and you can repeat the move after us. So I am CJ.
CJ.
Yeah.
Julia.
Julia.
Autumn.
Autumn.
Yes.
Lisa.
Lisa.
And we are so glad to be with you today. We want to bring your attention over to our prop table, because at our prop table, we've got Miss Lauren. And Lauren's going to show us what we need for today's class. All right, we already did a little dancing with our party rags, and we might need that a little bit later. Any old rag will do. And we're also going to have a little limbo party game coming up later. So if you have a long towel or sheet, you can use that for a limbo line. Of course, we want our waters at every class. Yes, we do. And we also want to make sure that safety first in all we do. So you want to be sure that you got your shoes tied, that everybody's feeling good today, doing a little check-in. Make sure we're all doing good and ready to go. And I think we are ready to get this party started. Let's get this party started. Hey, hey. Let's get this party started. Hey, oh. Hey, I warm it up. 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 Yeah, a little slide to the side. Warm it up. Yeah. We're going to rotate.
Oh, let's go.
What you got, the way? I warm it up, Lisa.
Go, Lisa.
What you got? What you got? Oh, warm it up, Bob. Hey. 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 We're gonna rotate.
All right.
What you got?
Hey.
What you got?
Hey.
Hey. Warm it up, Bob. Warm it up, Bob.
Oh yeah.
Warm it up, Bob. Warm it up, Bob. Warm it up, Bob. Warm it up, Bob. Julia, what you got? Rotate it around.
Let's put all those berries in our pie pan now. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Fold
that crust over top.
Ooh, it's a big pie.
It's a big pie. So pick up that pie, and we're gonna go into the oven with it nice and low. Reach forward. We need one more pie, right?
Yeah.
Okay, one more pie. Put those berries in the pan. Fold that crust. Remember, it's really big pie. Pick up that pie and reach all the way to the back of the oven. We'll check on that later.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Can't wait. That pie is looking real, real good. Take a big breath. Ooh, yeah.
Look how good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like we got some friends watching with us. Hello, Desmond. It's good to see you. So if you've just joined us, this is the Dance and Be More Fazza Fam Family Jam.
Ooh.
Every month, Dance and Be More gives you a free online class. What?
Oh, yeah.
You gotta tell somebody. If they're not tuned in yet, tell them get up on that Fazza Fam page and come watch us, dance with us, and jam with us, and let us know who you are and where you're watching from, all right? So we got a little Fazza Fam game for you. We're gonna teach it to you. All we say is, what's a Fazza Fam? Then you say,
a little better this, a little better that.
What's a Fazza Fam? We say,
a little better this.
Okay, now I think we got this little song down. Now we get the game.
Yeah. Yeah.
So if I point at you and ask what's a Fazza Fam, it means it's your time to show us your move. It could be an old school move.
I'm not saying no names.
Wait, this is my brother's move, right? Anyways, it could be an old school move. It could be a new school move. It could be a silly move. It could be any kind of move you want. Just as long as it's a safe move that we all then can do together, okay? So, let's get this party started. I said, what's up, as a fam? We say,
a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of this.
What's up, as a fam? We say,
a little bit of this. A little bit of that.
Come on, let's see it.
Let's go, crab. Let's go, crab. I go, and we start with clicks. Bum, click, Everybody got that so far? Then you're going to lean to the side and take a look at who's in your family. Yes. Then you're going to circle around. Nice, nice. Now we're going to do the kid and play, but let's break it down for y'all who do not know who kid and play are. Okay. So, they were beloved in my day, but some of y'all are young. So what you're going to do, Autumn, is you're going to pick your little foot up. Yep. And you're going to touch the inside of your foot to the inside of your family's foot. Boom. And then you're going to step down and touch back. Touch.
She high.
Back. Up. Touch.
Even higher.
Awesome. Got it. Up. Touch. Circle again. This time, hold the hands. Perfect.
Nice side.
And then we open up to a freestyle. Anything you wanna do.
Anything
you wanna do. And then halfway through the freestyle, you grab your party rag.
Party rag.
And then you party. And you party. And you party. And then you circle around and you party. And you party. And your party, yeah. Then you bring it in center. And you go, oh. And you freestyle some more, and you get it. Until the very end, and you toss your party rag in the air, okay? Any questions or just want to say hi, they're watching. You probably sitting on the couch and you probably go, girl, that's a nice dance. I'm
going to
do that later.
Maybe later.
So let's try it with Mr. Winston from the top. Party rags down.
Let's do this. You got this.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
We're going to call it out. Julia, you going to help them?
Yeah.
All right. So Miss Julia's got your back. She's going to call it out and we're all going to do it together. Ready? Five, six. Start with the clicks. One.
Snap.
And be more fit, be more fun. Show your kids that number one.
All right.
Dance, be more.
Get ready, get ready, get ready.
As a
chance. Face your buddies.
Be more fit, be more free.
And
never know.
Touch your toes. High knees.
Be more.
Touch, tap, grab the hand. Hold it. Let's circle it out.
Don't just dance.
Dance and be more.
Just dance.
Dance and be more.
Don't just dance.
Don't just dance
and be more.
Just dance.
Wonderful.
Yes. So those pies are so hot, though. Can we even make them stretch while we wait for the pies to be done?
Let's do it.
All right.
Let's take a deep breath in and out. Deep breath in with your shoulders up and release everything. One more, scrunch your face. Release everything. Let's reach our arms up nice and soft.
Soft.
Opening. Reach in side to side. Let's wave those arms. Get a little bend in there. Grab those hands, push them all the way up to the sky. Inhale, exhale. One more time, inhale, push it over to the right, and back up. Inhale, push it over to the left, and back up. Let those arms fall like feathers.
Hey, Tina Howard, glad you're watching.
Enjoying
the stretch.
Let's reach side to side, going from low to high. Making a big sunshine, starting high, going low. How big can that circle be? Let's do that again, one smooth line. Reaching as wide as you can, all the way out and up. And all the way up to go down.
Thank you so much, Julia. I love it. Well, thank you so much for joining us for another Fathom Fam. We want to thank Lisa and Arden for being with us here in the studio. And thank you for watching. Thank you for saying hello. If you like some of these songs, go ahead and get them. They're on iTunes and CD Baby. And we want you to save a couple of dates. Our next Fathom Fam Family Jam will be May 20th, always the third Sunday of the month at 6 o'clock. Save the date, set a Google calendar, and tune in. Share the love, hashtag dance and be more when you see us on social media. We love to see what you see. Get some good music, iTunes, CD Baby, Fathom Fam Family Jams. Wherever you listen to good music. And last but not least, subscribe! We want to reach the goal of 500 subscribers. We're the little show that could on Dance and Be More TV. So if you can go there and subscribe, we've already got 5 or 6 videos up for our families as well as videos for our elders every first Sunday. So if you have grandparents or parents who need some time to move and groove and share their stories, have them join us the first Sunday of the month, and we'll be right back here Sundays at 6, the third Sunday. Also, we want to wish a special happy birthday to Lindsay.
Happy birthday!
Lindsay is one of our wonderful teaching artists with Dance and Be More here in Baltimore. Also, yes. Special thanks to the Motor House and the Robert W. Deutsch Foundation, who supports Dance and Be More programs. If you would like to support Dance and Be More programs, you can go to danceandbemore.com and do just that. And we thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Have a good night.